following podcast is being brought to you by Unified Life Podcast Network.
Little Lep, where have you been?
Naughty, naughty.
Hey, that's right. Oughta naughty you. Keeping me from my rounds. I'm late as it is. Now stay put. Don't go anywhere till I get back. Understand me?
Nice.
Chimney, look here, that ain't reality.
Santa baby, just slip up into under the tree for me. baby. Are you really real, Kris Kringle? Let me see you make my pockets jingle.
Ching, ching.
We need some jobs in the ghetto. Too much gang banging. With kids are playing. I hear the church bells ringing. On Christmas Eve, if I believe. Jesus is calling me. Forget the gifts and the shopping list. And the new kicks. You just full of the tricks.
You better praise them.
Santa, baby.
I wouldn't have had nothing
yo,
to play with.
On December 25th, I knew I wasn't getting jacked. When I saw Santa Claus on the corner buying Jack, I ran up on him with the gal and asked him, yo, what's up with that? He said, the Grinch has no Christmas, and I can't get the back. Back in the days, Christmas was deep. My mom put presents under the tree while I played sleep. And Pete, Santa Claus never gave me nothing. Seen him at Macy's, lying in front. So do some good to the ghetto, Mr. Kris Kringle. Come and stand wild, kick it with God's angels. They can acknowledge my wisdom and understand. That Santa Claus is a black man. Word up!
Santa baby, just slipped up into under the tree for me. A 98 convertible, light blue. I'm looking for a fly guy like you. So hurry down the chimney tonight. Santa baby, just slipped up into
the tree. Come here!
Got a package.
tour last year. Word, but I ain't trying to be on tour on Christmas this time. I'm trying to be in the city. That's what I want.
Christmas jams at the tunnel, shop through hustle and bustle. Snow and lights make wonderland out this concrete jungle. There's miracles on 34th Street. On the train, get that lady with all them bags, you see. Radio City for the Christmas show. We making angels in the snow, giving honey lots of kisses under mistletoe. Snowball fights in courtyards. See Spanish Harlem sing Feliz Navidad. New York State of mind at Christmas time. In the city.
All the children showing their new clothes and toys and things. They got for Christmas this year. They're full of happiness and shit on Christmas in the city. I'm so glad I'm living to see another Christmas day. Gotta show the Lord I appreciate his blessings on this special day. It's Christmas in the city.
And Dancer and Prancer and Vixen, Comet and Cupid and Donner and Blitzen. But do you recall the most famous reindeer of all?
Yes.
Rudolph the Red-Nosed Reindeer had a very shiny nose, and if you ever saw it, you would even say it glows. All of the other reindeer used to laugh and call him names. They never let poor Rudolph join in any reindeer game. In one foggy Christmas Eve, Santa came to say, Rudolph, with your nose so bright, Won't you ride my sleigh tonight? Then how the reindeer loved it as they shot it up with glee. Rudolph the red-nosed reindeer, you'll go down in history.
Someday in a world where men are free, I'm gonna get to know you better this Christmas. And as we trim the tree, how much fun it's gonna be together this Christmas. The fireside is blazing bright. Whoa, we're caroling through the night. Whoa, this Christmas will be a very special Christmas for me. Cards are here, my world is filled with cheer, and you. This Christmas, and as I look around, your eyes are shining the town too. This Christmas, the fireside is blazing bright.
Everybody here at the Defy Life Studios, we would like to wish everybody a very Merry Christmas and a Happy New Year. Always remember, if you're not defying life, what is your life about?
Ooh, the fireside is blazing bright.
How do you defy life? By standing out from the crowd, living life on your own terms, being unapologetically you. Say it all with Defy Life Gear. Stylish apparel and accessories for men, women, and kids. T-shirts, hoodies, hats, bags, outerwear, and more. Visit DefyLifeGear.com for all of your Defy Life gear. And remember, your lifestyle should always be defiant. DefyLifeGear.com.